The Pacers looking to go 4-0 under Frank Vogel, up by 11 in the second quarter. In transition, Danny Granger with the steal, finding Paul George. The Pacers led by 13 at the break onto the second half, and Mike Dunleavy was on fire all game long. 5-for-6 from downtown, 17 points, and we move on to the fourth quarter, and Dante Jones deciding to take it right through the defense all by himself. 18 points on the day for Jones, and a 105-86 Pacers win.